say is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended.
It's a lightweight tilt between Justin Gaethje and Nate Diaz.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so here we go from T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada, and wherever we are in the world. Most fighters on this roster, to a man, to a woman, they want the chance at some point to make this walk here in Vegas.
You absolutely want to fight in Las Vegas. Before it was the MGM Grand, it was the Mandalay Bay. Now it is the T-Mobile Arena, the most beautiful arena in the world and the home to the biggest UFC fights right now. The International Fight Week, the championship fights all across the board, you come to T-Mobile.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed a target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it. John, stop it.
Oh, really exploiting his reach advantage as he landed the jab there, DC. Oh, there's the swing and there's the miss by Diaz. Visibly limping here. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though. So just over 20 total strikes now for Justin Gaethje.
There's no give on that leg.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, beautiful jab from Nate Diaz. If he gets that weapon going early, could be trouble.
Yeah, he starts touching you with the jab over and over again. And then when he starts to let that right hand fly, you start to see real big reactions from his opponents.
Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. I have a novel idea. Maybe the opponent should try to check one of these.
He's got to try to check him, but he can't, John, because there's no windup.
Yeah.
There's no tell. And when he...
See on that punch right there, his opponent's compromised, DC.
It's one thing to land a hard shot. It's another thing completely to land a perfect shot. And that was a perfect shot.
Finish could come at any time. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Gaethje.
Wow. Big leg kick land. Big power punch land. Now he gets back to range.
Well, he's up, but oh, is he hurt.
Come together, man. You just hear the punches and everything landing. Holy Mary, Tom, if you've ever used him.
Oh, left hook to the head, it's blocked. Second round, straight ahead. All right, so his legendary chin holds up despite getting knocked down in that previous round. DC, take us through the highlight.
He's as tough as they come. There has not been a guy that can take shots like this. Most times the night would be over.
Round two, Justin Gaethje versus Nate Diaz.
Go fight, man.
up with a right hand.
I mean, he's cutting down the size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Trying to establish that jab. Once again. Out of range with the big right hand. Nice connection there by Nate Diaz. Not a guy you want to let get going here on the feet, DC.
No, because it's all downhill with Nate, right? It's the activity that will overwhelm his opponents, and this looks like the start of that.
So good. One shot there on the inside. He's hooked out.
He turned his entire body into that uppercut, and it landed exactly as he was hoping for.
Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming.
Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. Little bit lackluster there in that. That one appeared to stun him.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
Big left.
An uppercut landed.
Just missed with the left there. That's as good a punch as he's thrown.
The punch that lands down the middle, the one that you don't feel, is the one that lands perfect. And that one landed perfect. Straight punch lands.
Oh!
Looking to finish now. He hurt him.